Yeah, I think, well, I don't remember, I don't know if you remember last year, I asked a question, and I said, you're talking about AI, I asked, what's your ideal future for AI? And I interpreted your answer as, you want everyone to be equal, to have a starting point. And I'm wondering, the technology you've developed since last year, which area focuses the most? So, visually impaired, deaf, or maybe learning disabilities?
And all of them, Susie. The thing that I think is very exciting to see is every day, it becomes easier for a developer like you to pick up a tool chain, like some of the demos you saw, some of the stuff that Scott showed, to be able to create your own AI. So the next time I talk to you, I want you to be able to talk to me about the AI you created for someone.
Right.
It doesn't matter whether they have an impairment or it's someone who's already able-bodied, but they was able to do something that they couldn't. And it's about augmenting you and giving you experiences. So that's the exciting part. It should be like writing your Scratch program or doing a Minecraft thing. And AI should be this mythical thing.
Alright.
What about you, guys? It was just, there was a product called Windows NT, which was probably one of the big hits in the early 90s. And that's what got me into Microsoft.
It's
quite a
story.
30 years.
Wow. That's right. You've been on three long
services. It's showing my age, but otherwise it's been fun.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's wonderful. So what else? So you, from what I understand, you were already coding in Scratch and in Minecraft. And then Python a little bit too. And what about you?
I don't really use Minecraft. I've done a little bit of HTML and JavaScript, and I used Visual Studios for school.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
And VS Code then?
Yeah. So that's my
favorite. Awesome. All right.
Great. And then so I want this is for Ruby.
Oh,
this
is
for you.
Thank you.
And Anna. Can I take a photograph?
Yeah.
All
right.
All right.
Right in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much. Good luck. It's great seeing you again. Yeah, absolutely. You're now going to be a veteran by the time you're 20. You'll be like 40.
Yes.
Awesome. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye. And then this over here.
Has been first in line. 8 years in a row. Okay. 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 So, on a mail, right?
Yeah.